Nicole Kidman, Reese Witherspoon, Laura Dern, Shailene Woodley and Zoe Kravitz bonded on the set of HBO's Big Little Lies, so much so that the five actresses, like fans, are clamoring for a second season. But if it does, Woodley likely won't be watching. "I haven't had a TV since I moved out of my parents' house at 18, she told E! News in the pre-show on the red carpet at the 2017 Emmy Awards Sunday, where Big Little Lies had received 16 nominations. "All my friends who watch TV, I always ask them when they have time to. When do they have time to?" she said. "I'm a reader. I always have a book." Woodley was joined on the red carpet by her costars, all said that while they didn't have any specific news about a possible season 2, they all said they're game for another trip to Monterey, California. "We want to do it," Kidman, 50, told E! News in the pre-show. "We love these women. It's just trying to move pieces. The material has to be there," Kravitz, 28, said. Woodley, 25, saying the cast would be there 100%. Witherspoon, 41, couldn't help but laugh at it all. "It feels unfair that we got to do this," she said. "We had the best time. We're all really good friends. That you for wanting us back." Dern, 50, agreed. "It's an incredible blessing that these ladies got together and wanted to make this. I'm beyond grateful. We know how rare it is for a tribe of women being able to get together and make art and build a family. The power of television is extraordinary," Kidman added. "Being in people's lives and having them connect to these stories, it sort of flooded all of us. We didn't think it would stretch this far." In just 7 episodes, Big Little Lies captivated viewers by intertwining a dark murder mystery plot with poignant commentary on the complexities of family life. Though the cast and fans are all excited about a potential new season, Witherspoon said Wednesday during an appearance on Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen that they're still in the idea stage. "I don't have any really to say," she said. "We're talking about it. We're only going to do it if we really feel it's as good as the first season. We're thinking about ideas. The issue is there was only one book written," host Andy Cohen said. "Yeah. And it ended," responded Witherspoon. "That's what it was. So it would have to just sort of pick up on, I guess, did we get away with it?" Dozens of A-listers have descended on Hollywood for TV's biggest night, the 2017 Emmy Awards. Some of the biggest TV shows will be battling it out for the night's top awards, including The Crown, Better Call Saul, The Handmaid's Tale, House of Cards, Stranger Things, This Is Us, and Westworld for Outstanding Drama Series, and Atlanta, Blackish, Master of None, Modern Family, Silicon Valley, Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt and Veep for Outstanding Comedy Series. Other big awards to watch include Outstanding Limited Series, which pits Big Little Lies, The Night of, Feud, Bette and Joan, Genius, and Fargo against one another, and the major acting categories like Outstanding Lead Actress in a Limited Series or TV Movie and Lead Actor in a Drama Series. The 69th Primetime Emmy Awards, hosted by Stephen Colbert, are airing live on CBS from the Microsoft Theater in Los Angeles.